Another story that's sad and true. I can feel the pain.